My name is Thulani Stan Nxumalo, aka DJ Devour. My love for music started when I was very young, probably when I was 4 or 5 years. I was listening to the likes of Yvonne Chaka Chaka, Soul Brothers, your Ladysmith Black Mambazo, because my grandfather used to buy records at home and I would dance to the music. It was just the love for music. And then as I grew up, I realized that I love music so much that I used to collect house music. I used to listen to a lot of deep house music. And then until somebody just said to me, look, you love music so much. Why don't you just try DJing? And I'm like, DJing? No, man, I don't see myself DJing. I think that those things are very difficult to do. So the person that actually encouraged me to do that is also a DJ by the name of DJ Sauce from Palabura. Now, I started learning how to mix and all from him. He just taught me the basics and all. But as time went by, I moved to Polokwane, and I think it was back in 2010. And then that's when I was inspired by the likes of Problem Child, Da Capo, and you know, your Iggy Smalls, the late Iggy Smalls. And yeah, Black Coffee was one of them, still one of them. And then after I've perfected my skills of DJing through these people, and especially Problem Child, your Fat K and Da Capo, that's when I knew now this is something that I want to do for the rest of my life, because I love music. And then I fell in love with, you know, mixing and playing live.